I think it's just fear, fear sometimes, and distance. Just like any human element, when it comes to place, when it comes to distance, the Americas being over here and Grenada being there, the element of fear, fear of something good taking over, and the alliance with Cuba and all the then known socialist parties around the world, I think that that plays a lot.
And, Soviet Union.
Yeah, Soviet Union.
And Nicaragua.
Nicaragua. Yeah, there's a whole lot of those elements. I would like to see them go more into like the US invasion, you know, all the backdrop for that.
How much do you think that, I mean, to me it looks like